Yeah. Please be proud of me. Be proud of me. I gave my all for it. Yeah. Do you ever see? You ever? Yeah, I guess it's one of those days. No street in sight, but I still look both ways. Always reminiscing, miss the old days. Back when someone saying you ain't friends will make you shed a tear. These days they just say they your brother, but then they never there. It's never clear, and people plotting on me deviously. I gotta switch the vibes up so they take me seriously. Used to complain to God like, why you teach me lessons so harshly? And he replied, I gave you signs, but you ain't listen to me. Damn, mama like TJ, these children be looking up to you. I guess that means I got a lot of growing up to do. If I don't take over, they bound to find a substitute. I guess I gotta step out my comfort zone to be comfortable. I gotta make my decision, knew I was born to be different. Even if these niggas hate me, I know they still about to listen. Sorry I haven't been home in a while, I know it's been different. Can't go against any nigga, I'm in a different division. My ex is passing through my mind like it's a bus stop. Leaving little thoughts up in my mind like, why the love stop? I really felt some way about it, you think it's whatever. We were dysfunctional, but still try to function together. You need to know how important that every moment is. Don't call it quits, a nigga from my end to what I thought of this.
Even though I know you're turning up, I will never ever let you fall. Yeah.
Yeah. So please be proud of me. Be proud of me. I gave my all for it. Yeah. Do you ever see? You ever?